approaching the ring from parts unknown. Hero.
Oh, ho, ho.
Green Giant.
In the valley. So mean. One day he lived in his valley pet. I mean to say, this cat was mad. Now looking round, he wasn't gone long. And then he ran into an Amazon. Well, this changed his whole complexion.
Broccoli. He had never seen such good. There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
Oh!
And it's Hero who counters. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Bam!
Incredible counter.
Just listen to his body crash into the ground.
Targeting that arm. What height on that leg drop? Oh, that leg drop is down hard again.
He's standing, but he's staggered. He's in big trouble.
And there's the reversal.
When Monday Night Raw hit your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
Oh, nice counter. Ooh. Here we go. Irish whip. One rocked him. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. Here they go.
With the advantage after that exchange. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Here we go. Irish whip.
Belly suplex. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. The knee.
Oh, what a shot. Oh, he's got that leg all locked up.
One, two.